blesses the Lord. It's been a minute, people. It's been a minute. I've missed y'all, but hey, my name is Cinefius One, and welcome to Scoop and Scoop. I mean, to be honest with you, for us who are in the media, if you give an opinion, even if it's just an opinion, it makes you look like you're siding. And on top of that, if you're in the media and you give an opinion that a bigger, large number of people does not agree to, it means you're going to be threatened. But I'm really confusing. But let's start with this whole the Mayinja situation and Bebe Cool. They're still having a go at it. I was watching a couple of videos and interviews. Mayinja, you get that idea? Bebe Cool, achara sana, no nonga bwasi ndiko mlilo. Wait, I feel like I need to understand what's really going on. There's a bigger picture to this whole power struggle in this entertainment industry. So, gamba in the country, in this industry, it has come to my attention that all these artists, Bemula Baba Wogana, Pwambale Ngule, Pwambale Red Shirt, Mwebelele Mu, Simanya Tenzendiwa Mao, Simanya Zendiwa Gund, you know, all the different political parties. When it comes to this year industry and politics, I have understood one thing. Atabuli John Chivaga Mbanga, Abana Uganda Muige, what we call to disarm. All these artists, I am not going to throw names, but all these artists are playing you dirty. Let me give you an example. Right now, if I say something pro-government, I am public enemy number one, right? But if I say everything anti-government, right now, the chances are, if I made it a thing, I will officially meet the president, and the president will ask me, so what is your problem? Which is what all these artists are doing. Basa zewo, notari sent, zirieri jetuvumirida, kati chetuli no kola. This is some reverse psychology, people. Chetuli no kola, tuvume. But malovuma, mseven alavye, you have a following. Na kuhita. Now, I'm watching an interview, and then I ask a couple of people in the know, they are like, wow, maybe my injan no biwambu. Biwambu, because in the next couple of months, ladies and gentlemen, there's going to be a concert. Mark my words, there will be a concert. It's going to be sent a nyinji, zigenda kuva mu government, mugenda kutia, nga mayinja, ne kusasira, bali ku stage yemu, nga bali nga bagamba tubonge nawe. Y'all feel me? Nze kino nchogera kati, it's going to happen. You're going to see it happen. Without fear or favor. But promoter bebaso kogenda state house. I don't know why my president does not understand. Banobali muli abuli. And I don't know why all those who are anti-government are lying to themselves. Now, let me clarify. I have no political affiliation. If my government does me wrong, I'll put it out there. If my government does me right, I'll put it out there. Na ye, mwegendereze, abantu bemuwadde power. Be very, very careful. The people you're giving this power. Ba ati simano mbasunze nyo, muloza bali kuludyo olwa mwe. Muloza bali kukubalo woleza, baby. Bali kwero woleza. Everybody is looking for a way to make it to the White House or whatever. To have to get out of your White House. It's also a White House. State House. But now, bali ubidida chinchwecho. Just to see the president. Just to meet the president. The reason why they want to meet the president is because one, you get what I'm saying? Now that leaves you. You are believing in something that is worth it. Because, hey, Binji, I thought Catherine and Mayinja, not even on talking terms. Are they buddies? They are very good friends. But they all have... Hey, actually, we're never golden band. Now, they all have different political affiliations. Now, Chinsanyula, what happened down at that concert? I thought they were going to, you know, okutayana. Next thing we know, one is calling for the other to get an interview. I'm like, interesting. Now, I'm not going to just, I'm tired of going around in circles. I'm going to say what I always tell you people. Let your sentiments towards these different people who are trying to look like gods and Thomas Sankaras of this world, man, choose them wisely. Choose them wisely. Kubabo naba nonya weba lida. Atense wenda wamuntu avumidide bintubio na. I'm like, let's have some fairness. Mwetuba tovumidida. So Bebe Cool came out and say, he said, my injo was manye miyake meka. Eriye mabega. No wakakati, thank the president. Bebe Cool, it's called hard work. I do get it. But then again, those who are criticizing Bebe Cool, it is called a certain state of peace in a country. Because I don't think we would all amass. I don't think Mainja would amass the hotels and the different businesses he has if it was around Amin's time. Would he? That's what I'm telling you. Your political opinions and affiliations are entirely yours. You decide, you choose. But one thing I want to do for you, make an informed decision. Ngendo kubandula bana abantu mpaka botuna agenda kukarulu. Ate mujja chiraba because I cannot anymore. I can't deal. Okay. Have you poly tricking to send it to be vacu? This whole Jackie Chandiru story got everybody hot and bothered. People being sympathetic. Balam standing up and being a knight in shining armor. He's like, yes, let's do this for our sister. Whose sister? She ain't my sister. Now she was my sister the first time around with Wam Sondira. And I don't to come box on that scent. It was under emotion. Ogwoku bidina era ne tuddam and I tunasiba kuba yimbinga tuba tuli auto basasira and because panemino you have to want to have no you need to have the urge to leave because echintu chakinza chinsobera they take you to recovery and then it's the same people now from what I'm hearing mbu ndin this thing is deeper than just her addiction apparently someone is aiding her addiction without her knowledge and yet they have other intentions. Now, what I'm hearing is, according to most people around and those in the know, when her husband sends money and Jackie is 100% wanokumutwe, family taina cheri yako. So, mbu, that is on the law. Mbu, the family has been aiding her addiction by buying her hard drugs. Because if she's in a state of, what state is she in? Of a highness? If she's in a state of highness, the money goes however they want. I'm like, wait, what? And this is the same family that came out and told Balam, we don't need your help. But then in hospital, she was sleeping on the floor. She could barely eat. At this point, I am led to believe this addiction that this girl has is, yes, it's her doing, of course. But someone atayekamu, asukumiemu, for her to stay the way she is. And on that note, abayimbi abali, if you want to waste your life, do drugs, die. I'm done having sympathy. Mnyimbo muye alianu mieko, abatemuja kunuma. Kati whoever wants to get messed, do you. Fetu jakola mauli. Anywho, enough of my rollercoaster and yapping and all of that. It's been a good time chilling with you. At TinaFierce1 is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook, we are Scoop and Scoop and at TinaFierce1. Not forgetting on Instagram, it's at TinaFierce1 with an H. I'll catch you on the flip side. I'm out. Peace.